Black Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there. The Grubs are obviously taking Halvo Base seriously. They've got some kind of elite shock troop soldier out there. Wears a funny one-eyed helmet. Who knows how they managed to aim so well? Wing. I wanted to believe we'd be there in time to save Black Four. I wanted very much to believe that.
You! Hold this room! There's something big out there!
Whoever's coming through that door isn't selling insurance! Get ready, Kilo!
There it was. Nastur Embry's original armor. The Patriot in me decided to keep the Grubs from getting their filthy claws on it. It's not like it matters much now, huh?
Shoot him!
I got another round left in me. I bet they do too. Stay ready. More for me.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
We were all a little shaken up. That grub was upsetting in 12 different ways. It was time to talk to Paddock. Did you recognize that thing, Paddock? Another piece of intel for you, Colonel. Something dropped 500 pounds of eggs down in the archives. The last thing I wanted behind me was an unhatched grub egg. Wait, did you hear that?
Oh no, hell no, I don't do both!
Get behind it, they look vulnerable back there! Gross.
Something tells me we should make sure we get all those eggs.
From egg to omelet.
Contact!
Gooey.
Eggs.
Got it.
Man, I thought the grubs walked around on two legs like normal people. Can we go now? Please?
Just in case regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
Hey, look. The grubs made an exit for us.
Some! That's enough littering in another egg. I prefer there's something that walked around on 2 feet for a while.
What have they done to my mark, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Radio check.
I got nothing.
I could hear voices again on our comms. Nothing too distinct. If we could make it back topside, we'd be online again.